Welcome in 2012, and tonight we are turning our focus to the race for mayor in Stockton. Welcome back. I'm Kelly McMullen.
I'm Gulston Dart. Incumbent Mayor Ann Johnston is running for a second term, and as KCRA3's Melinda Meza reports, the mayor's race comes as the city faces a growing financial crisis and escalating crime.
You've known her as the mayor of Stockton for the past 4 years, and now Ann Johnston says she's ready to be mayor for the next four.
I think it's very important that we have leadership at the top that knows the situation, has been involved in developing a plan to solve our situation.
Johnston opened her business, the Balloonery, in Stockton 35 years ago and has lived here ever since.
We're very invested in this city.
Johnston has been serving as mayor during one of Stockton's most difficult times.
It's been a challenge. Because of our financial situation, because of the budget cuts we've had to make, because of the situation we found when I came in as mayor.
She says the financial problems are one of the biggest challenges.
Under an AB 506 process where we're talking to our creditors with the hopes of working out a mediated settlement so we can avoid bankruptcy.
Johnston says this is where experience comes in.
This is not a time for someone who's not experienced. Stockton at this time really needs a strong, experienced leader. And I've been in the trenches trying to solve Stockton's problems for almost 4 years, and I have the experience and I have the knowledge that is going to help take us through this very, very difficult time in our history.
Johnston says the other challenge is the crime rate in Stockton, and she says there are plans in the works.
We've got major initiatives working toward that end right now. Last week we had, a collaborative partnership with the Highway Patrol and all kinds of law enforcement officers to really crack down on crime. I am committed to fixing our problems, solving the bad situations we're in, making our streets safe.
In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.